Jules, you don't look terribly happy, honey bun.